starting with a little cleanup, reducing the materials to 3 colors. Adjusting object names to better organize them in the outliner. Enabling textured solid to fix normals. For the eyeball geometry, we'll clear parent and keep transforms. Delete the empty since it's no longer needed. And apply scale values on the eyeball and cornea. Textured solid off. Extracting from this buckle to add to the corset strap. Scale it out. Rename. Creating the loop. Adding the end part. Adding thickness. And connecting. Repeating the same for the bottom part. Finalizing the shape. Extracting from this rivet to add to the corset. Scale and adjust placement. extracting from the corset to create the straps. Alt S to fatten. Extracting from the boot buckle to add to the corset, scaling it in, adjusting placement. Duplicating for additional buckles. Lining them up along the seam. Connecting them to the straps and adding thickness. Extracting from the boot rivet to add to the corset. And assigning the color to material. The double rivets seemed a bit too much, so deleting the extra ones for a cleaner and more simplified overall look.